This is the Silver Memorial Bridge, which crosses the Ohio River, connecting Gallipolis, Ohio, with Point Pleasant, West Virginia. It's called the Silver Memorial Bridge because it replaced the original Silver Bridge, which tragically collapsed on December 15, 1967. Outside Gallipolis, at a roadside rest along the river, is a small memorial to the catastrophe. It honors the 46 people who lost their lives in the disaster. You can also see an eye bar, which is similar to the one that had fractured on the bridge and led to the collapse. The year before the disaster, several reports were made of seeing a giant flying man with large wings and eyes that glowed red. The alleged creature became known as the Mothman, which was popularized in a 1975 book. In 2002, the movie The Mothman Prophecies was made, starring Richard Gere. Supposedly, mysterious happenings in the area, as well as the bridge collapse itself, were attributed to the Mothman. On the West Virginia side of the river stands a statue that portrays the creature. As you're traveling around Ohio, if you're in the Gallipolis area, then you should stop by the Silver Bridge Memorial. And, real or not, it's worth crossing the Silver Memorial Bridge to see the Mothman statue.